Classes. Now we are discussing topic. We have to revise the various topics in this classes. So first we have to revise the definition of the pressure. What is the basic definition of the pressure? Pressure is an external force per unit area. Simply define force per unit area. But this force is an external force. External force. But this force is an external force, we have to remember. And pressure is equal to force upon area. This force is perpendicular to the area. Perpendicular. This is a perpendicular component of a force on the surface. It means, what is the unit? Force is measured in Newton, area is meter square, then unit is Newton per meter square or Pascal. This is the unit, SI unit. SI unit of the pressure. And pressure is a scalar quantity. Scalar. These are the revisions of the pressure. First we have to define the pressure. Pressure is external force acting per unit area. That is known as pressure. Pressure is represented by a symbol of P. Pressure is equal to force upon area. It means perpendicular force upon area is equal to Newton per meter square is the unit. Newton per meter square is the unit. And this is called a Pascals. And it is a scalar quantity. There are various types of units in pressure. The first unit is torr. Mm of mercury. Mm of water column. Mm of water column. And Newton per meter square, Pascal. These are the basic terminologies, basic units which we are using in the term of pressures. After that, when we have to study the pressure, next definition is density. Density. What is the density? Density is represented by rho. This is mass on body. This is m by b. Kg per meter. This is the. And this is a scalar quantity. Scalar. These basic terminology we have to understand in the revision classes, and after that we have to discuss the next lecture.